I've made the Christmas chocolate already. I boiled water and then added the cocoa powder with a bit of Milo and some peanut butter, sugar and milk. Okay, and this is ready now. I think I need to remove that top part. It's kinda oily. Alright. Add some butter and salt. Ah, lovely. Instead of cocoa, you can also use any of your favorite chocolate. It's just the ingredient that makes it different is the butter, the peanut butter, I mean. Hershey's chocolate will do. It's better if it's just a plain chocolate, unsweetened chocolate. And then you just add sugar and milk. Okay, it's ready. Bon appetit. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you.